Welcome back to Dirty 10. We're back again with another one. And guys, guess what? We're going to be doing Dimash, Love of Tired Swans. Never heard it before. Can't wait to hear it. It was a request in one of my comments. So Corey, thank you for that request. Let's go ahead and get to this. Guys, if you have anything you would like me to react to, comment down below for a chance for me to react to it. Don't forget to subscribe, click the bell, hit the like for me. Let's get to it. Bam. I wasn't expecting an actual music video. Wow, that is beautiful.
Посмотри не в глаза.
It's like a fallen angel.
Я сожалею, я люблю тебя, жизнь моя без тепла, я тобой болею удержать.
Well, that's a lot of glitter.
Не смогли, мы устали. Нам очень трудно, я совсем один. Ты пойми, без любви ничего не нужно.
Oh.
любовь уставших лебедей, лебедей.
Wow. Holy cow, that was an amazing song, one. And two, the video was fantastic. It was about fallen angels and being with the one you love, you know, losing your wings to be with the one you love is what I think that's about. Pretty sure. Let me know down in the comments if I'm wrong. But his singing was absolutely fantastic. I was halfway watching, reading the lyrics, halfway wanting to watch the video. It was hard to do both. So I caught parts of both the lyrics and the video, and both were absolutely fantastic. Very deep lyrics. I believe what I think is that he fell from heaven. He fell in love with a girl, or the girl who's the guardian angel of. I guess he's her guardian angel, and he fell from heaven, lost his wings to be with her. And, man, that's intense. That's a deep, deep video, deep song. Very good. I give it the Dirty 10 approval right there. And guys, I believe that Dimash has won the poll. So we are doing a Dimash live concert right here on YouTube on Saturday, 9 p.m. Central Standard Time. Be there. If you have anything you would like me to react to, comment down below for a chance for me to react to it. Don't forget to subscribe, click the bell, hit the like for me. We'll see you guys in the next video. Later.